see if Ralph's asleep, Uncle Leo.
Well, I sure hope he isn't. I'd hate to leave town without seeing Ralph.
Oh, Ralph, you're still up.
Yeah.
Look who's here. Uncle Leo.
Hi, Uncle Leo.
Hello, Ralph. Say, I'm mighty glad I don't have to go back to Utica without saying hello to my favorite nephew. Ralph, it's good to see you.
He shouldn't leave him alone like this. Yeah. If he's like that, he's liable to walk off a building or something. You know, maybe I ought to follow him and go upstairs with him and keep an eye on him all night.
That's a good idea, Ralph. I'll get your pajamas.
That's fine.